sentence me to wallow in blood. As thou so denied me the choice of the flesh. His face, the infection which poisons us. And loathing, ask my first unfeeling scrap of clothing. Pity comes too late. Turn around and face your fate. An eternity of this before your eyes.
Face on to face. It's in your soul that the true distortion lies.
Wait, I think, my dear, we have a guest.
No!
Christine! Ah, this is indeed an unparalleled delight. I had rather hoped that you would come. And now my wish comes true. You have truly made my night.
Free her! Do what you like, only free her! Have you no pity?
Your lover makes a passionate
plea. Please, Raoul, it's useless!
I love her! Does that mean nothing? I love her! Show some compassion!
The world shall no compassion to me!
Christine, Christine, let me see her!
Be my guest. Sir, Monsieur, I bid you welcome. Did you think that I would harm her? Why should I make her pay for the sins which are yours? Are your fine horses now? Raise up your hand to the level of your eyes. Nothing can save you now, except perhaps Christine. Start a new life with me. Buy this freedom with your love. Refuse me and you send your lover to his death. This is the test. This is the point of no return. Make your choice! forget me, forget all of it. Leave me alone. Forget all you've seen. No, no. Don't let them fight. Take the boat. Sweater. Never to tell the secret you know of this angel in hell.